My name's Jennie Berry, and my business is Hare and Feathers. We're a mobile hair feather fitting and hair braiding business based in Huddersfield. But I went to America to do Camp America at a girls' camp, and all the girls taught me how to do hair braiding. When I went in, I was a bit nervous at first, but then I soon realised that they were there to help me. So not only did they give me a lot of advice, but obviously they've helped me progress to where I am now.